G'day. Welcome to this video review comparing the Ecosa and the Koala, both are high-quality foam mattresses, but which one ticks the box for you? Both of these mattresses are available online and can be delivered straight to your doorstep, thereby saving you both time and money when mattress shopping. As always, the links for the products are in the description box below. Check them out because we might have a discount to offer. Alright, let's dig deeper. What's the construction? The Ecosa mattress has three layers. The top is their G7 gel memory foam. Underneath that is the ECO-Tex memory foam. And the foundation is the ergonomic support foam. However, you can change these layers around to get the desired firmness you want. Also, the Ecosa has a waterproof inner cover, so no accidental spills will soak into your mattress. Similarly, the new Koala has three layers. However, two layers are foam and one is a quilted top cover. As with the original model, Kloudcell is the top foam layer, but now it can be flipped to adjust firmness. Beneath that, adaptive core foam takes the place of eco foam, and Koala has taken a play out of Emma's book by adding a zonal support to the layer. Where are they made? Koala is no longer made in Australia. Instead, they are manufactured in China. You can also find the mattress in Japan, with plans to expand in Asia. Ecosa mattresses are assembled in China, but 90% of the materials are shipped from Germany. Fun fact, the Origin mattress does something similar, and Germany is where the Emma mattress is made. Both of these mattresses come with a great trial period and a great warranty. Ecosa offers an excellent 100-night trial and an impressive 15-year warranty. Koala offers a stunning 120 nights. What's the price? The price is relatively similar for both mattresses, with the cost sitting around $1,000 for a queen-size mattress. Check the description for any coupons or discounts we can offer, and remember, prices can change. We covered several points here, but for a more comprehensive comparison, go to sleepiesexpress.com.au. The link's in the description. Thank you for viewing. I look forward to seeing you again soon.